So, I got coven leader this time. I'm coven town traitor. Let's see, I'm number 15. Ah, our TT is a tracker. Okay. I will be trapper. Again, night one. Oh, there's a jailer, so stay away from Tiny Tim. Gonna be psychic, okay. No one said. Let's see. I shall control Bob. Oh, never mind. Ah, got rid of psychic. Wonderful. Oh, never mind. Did not get rid of psychic. Night two. Ooh, vet. Darn. Four psychic, which they're about to come out. How are you witched twice? Seven, 1, 12. Only the poisoner's in it. Oh wait, no, tracker too, what am I saying? But I don't think the TT shows up. So, just one evil. So we stay away from two. It's like, why am I in the will? Or why am I up here? I'm not in either will. Oh, that went poorly. It's like, yeah, I was like, I didn't see that they were saying I was sus, but it's like, all right. Good luck, you guys are gonna need it since you got rid of the coven leader. One step closer, TT hunt. So unless you guys really stop it, it's like it's not gonna go too well for town anyway. Well, anyway, yeah, four is really psychic. So you guys better start getting rid of members or step up your killing game. Oh, there you go. Track me to 11. Yep, they're already doing that. Oh, Ed died. They're already doing that, though, that they're like, well, time to activate TT hunt ASAP. Needs as many townies alive as possible for that. Or kill a shit ton of townies the next couple days. Ooh. Well. That was good. Vidge is down. poor Bob. You tried to do your job, but didn't work. Yeah, it happens. I'm not gonna tell you what they are. I ain't gonna trust anybody in dead chat. Any one of you could be in a Discord call or some other nonsense. I ain't gonna do that. Yeah, you guys already figured that stuff out. Wow. Okay, hopefully they don't catch on that 12 is not on town side. Oh, so they were jailed. Oh, jailer's probably gonna kill off the poisoner. No traitor here. It's like, yeah, one is definitely fake. No shit. Too far off that one psychic is fake. Okay, and then yep, poisoner is down. But yeah, Ed ain't wrong that one of the psychics is fake. James is out as well. Yeah, psychic is easy to fake, so is trapper. Actually, you can see a dead chat still, I believe, in jail. You just can't reply to him. Oh, seven was poisoned. Yeah, they said they were poisoned. RT psychic, yes. And yes, we know, two is the vet. Well, here goes the probable cruise. Who doesn't talk, apparently. So, AFK? I mean, it is a default name. Ooh, two G. guilties in that, including the jailer. Shoot 13. Ah, this is a cruise. Okay. Well, that's sad you killed a doctor, huh? But your hands weren't made for healing anyway, dude. You're a killer, Bob. No, don't jail 5. Unless you're gonna X him. Go ahead and X him, come on. Ah, more guilty. Yeah, go ahead, X13. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, Medusa's been detained. Oh, our hex is already gone. I was like, why'd they leave a Bigo? Shame that Medusa finally gets the book. Could have went right to the vet and killed themselves, but nah. Or even to jailer where there's crews. But they're living in jail cell right now. So tons of fun there. Two is Dusa. Okay, so yeah, Bay is probably DC'd from the very beginning they ain't getting this game. It happens more often than I would like in this game that you know, you'll be low on end, then you don't get in all the way. I mean, there's actually plenty of people, bigger YouTubers that have had that issue and they've recorded it where they're just sitting there the whole time. Yeah, go ahead. Kill 11. You're not TT. I'm fine with it. You're very close, though, to the TT. Yeah, go ahead. Keep running the clock down, folks. The problem is the tracker is a, visiting role, so they might have him go to jail or cruise aside. Oh yeah, and there's a vet also that they could make him go to. Wow, that's sad. Only one alert left for the vet. Yeah, they didn't get decided quick enough, so if the vet uses their last alert tonight, that'd be awesome. Really, jailer? You killed Medusa? Wow. Well, you've begun the countdown. Well, this is either going to go really well or terrible. Oh, they were medium. Wow. Visiting roles besides jailer. Jailer doesn't visit. They just kidnap people at night. Crews don't visit that. Yeah, Coven can visit the NTT. Really? Of all the townies left, that's who you go for. No, not RTT. Let him down. There you go. Yeah, let him down. Up the rat. Well, they're going for the psychic. Go for it. Now let's see. Yeah, they're gonna expect the tracker to die to vet or cruise. Not good. There you go. Keep some people alive. Yep. There you go, tracker. Since you did see one coven member doing stuff, maybe they'll let you live. Oh yeah, go ahead. Keep thinking it's 14-year jailer. That works in our favor. Good. Don't do it, tracker. Don't you do it. Don't go to the vet. Don't go to the jailer. Heh. Well, I couldn't do anything for you. I was dead night one. Or, not night one, but I got hung day two, what am I thinking? Well, come up with a reason that you didn't go. You can be like, hey, 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 I tracked one of them. Ooh, only a jail. Really? Well, this just took a big turn. No one went to the vet either. That's wonderful. Well, thank you, wow. Wow, Vidge, you die now and they might waste a lynch on you. Oh, that's sad. Well, GG, we lost. You weren't dead yet, dude. Because townies are weird, that's why.